guys, welcome back to another episode of Hot Rod Homestead. As you can see behind me, the truck is hooked up to the camper, but today is a pretty special day. It is Mount Pisgah's 31st, I believe, annual car show. It's a church that's pretty local that we know everybody there. Their car show is called the Auto Crusade. Very well put together show, very well seasoned show. I take my camper to it every year. They welcome us with open arms. Incredible group of people. So I'm going to try to do some coverage today. I'm usually pretty busy with merch and setup and all that stuff, but I want you guys to check the show out. There's probably going to be upwards of 400 or 500 cars here today. Last night was the cruise in. I wish I could have done some coverage on it. There was at least 200 cars at the cruise in last night. So let's go to Auto Crusade today. Try to have a good time. It's actually supposed to be like in the 80s today, so that's really good. But yeah, let's go out to the Cumming Fairgrounds, set up, have a good time. Auto Crusade 2024, here we come.
Thank you.
right, guys, so we are set up. We've got the camper, the tent, the truck, Thad's truck. Justin and all them are parked over there. They usually get the same spots every year, so we will be out here selling t-shirts, cool stuff like that. I'll kind of pan through so that everybody can see up close all of the site stuff that we've got, you know, kind of the merchandise. We don't do this to sell stuff. I give more away than I sell, but it is what it is, man. It's not about the money, especially my FCCE page. It's more about the Bible verse on the back of the shirt than it is the money that they produce. You know, I'd rather spend money and be able to share God's word than anything else. So, you know, don't think it's about the merchandise to me. It's just, it's fun. It's fun for us. So stick around. We'll try to enjoy this event. I'm going to try to cover some autocross, stuff like that. So we'll rock and roll, see what we got taken care of. And for all those wondering, camper's a mess right now. I took the table down so that we could load all of our merch and stuff like that in. But that air conditioning is blowing 60 degrees. Time to shut the door, let this baby cool down today. this has been an awesome, awesome day out here at the Cummins Fairgrounds with Auto Crusade. I think this is number 31. Huge shout out to all the ones that have helped me with the booth. We got Thad's truck, my truck, our tent, the camper. Thad's been helping all day. Matt's been helping all day, working their tails off, selling t-shirts, just talking to everybody, having a good time. Autocross was jam up, so we are about to start packing up, loading stuff up, and yeah, awesome, awesome day. Got to meet a lot of people, a lot of people stopped by. Love getting to meet everybody, getting to talk hot rods, getting to talk Jesus, stuff like that. So we've had a really good time out here. We're going to pack it up, head towards the house. We might even get to do a sweet little burnout. Stick around, let's see if we can make it happen.